preview. The NSYNC members, what are the musicians up to now in 2022? NSYNC was an American boy band founded in 1995 in Orlando, Florida by Chris Kirkpatrick. The NSYNC members include Kirkpatrick, Justin Timberlake, JC, Shazay, Joey Fatone, and Lance Bass. Some of the band's hit songs include Bye Bye Bye, This I Promise You, and It's Gonna Be Me, What Happened to the Band and Where Are They Now? In 1997, NSYNC's self-titled first album was successfully released in European countries, and the single I Want You Back later released in the United States. The last time the group recorded new material was in 2002. The five members have reunited on several occasions, including at the 2013 MTV Video Music Awards and when they were honored with a star on Hollywood Walk of Fame. What happened to the band? Where are NSYNC members now? Where are the NSYNC band members now? Since NSYNC stopped performing together, a lot has changed. Members have found success in other areas. They officially broke up in 2007 after an official announcement from Lance Bass. After dominating in the 1990s, here's what the members of NSYNC are up to now. Chris Kirkpatrick. Christopher Allen Kirkpatrick was born on 17th of October 1971 in the United States. He's most recognized for his work as a founding member of the musical group NSYNC, in which he sang countertenor. Kirkpatrick sang countertenor, soprano, and lead vocals on several tracks, including Thinking of You, I Drive Myself Crazy, Together Again, I Thought She Knew, Just Got Paid, and several songs in their Christmas album. Kirkpatrick began working on many musical side projects after NSYNC disbanded, including writing and performing lead for his rock band Nigel's 11. He has also been in a number of TV shows, including The Fairy Oddparents, where he voiced Chip Skylark. He also appeared as himself on The Simpsons in the episode No Kids on the Bleach, alongside his fellow NSYNC bandmates. He is married to Carolyn M. Skladani. On 2nd of November 2013, they married to Lowe's Resort Hotel in Orlando, Florida, with all of his former NSYNC colleagues serving as ushers. They have a son who was born in October in 2017. The artist and his family currently reside in Nashville, Tennessee. Where is Chris Kirkpatrick now? Kirkpatrick currently works as a songwriter, produces music, and manages a number of other artists through his company Working Class Industry. He works with charities, hosts, and performs at several events across the country, writes music with the Doppelgangers, and has collaborated on songs with many artists. Justin Timberlake. Justin Timberlake, actor and musician, is the photo shoot for the movie Trolls World Tour at the Hotel Waldorf Astoria. Justin Randall Timberlake was born on 31st of January 1981. He is a singer, songwriter, record producer, and actor from the United States. Justin is one of the best-selling musicians globally with over 88 million albums sold. He has also won numerous awards and honors, including 10 Grammy Awards, 4 Primetime Emmy Awards, 3 Brit Awards, 9 Billboard Music Awards, the Songwriters Hall of Fame Contemporary Icon Award, and the Michael Jackson Video Vanguard Award. Justin made his music industry debut on the television show Star Search. He then starred in the Mickey Mouse Show, where he met JC Shazay. Following the conclusion of the show, the two joined the NSYNC band. His studio albums include Justified, Future Sex, Love Songs, The 2020 Experience, and Man of the Woods. Trolls Holiday and Harmony, Palmer, and Wonder Wheel are just a few of his acting credits. Where is Justin Timberlake now? Timberlake has sold over 32 million albums and 56 million singles worldwide in his solo career, plus the first 70 million record with NSYNC, making him one of the best-selling musicians in the world. He has been involved in various charity endeavors, first through NSYNC Challenge for the Children, which raised funds for various charities, and then through his Justin Timberlake Foundation, which he founded in 2001. Lance Bass. James Lance Bass was born on 4th of May 1979. He is a pop singer, dancer, actor, film and television producer, and author. He was born in Mississippi and rose to fame as a member of NSYNC American Boy Band. Bass's music career has mainly consisted of singing with NSYNC and operating a small management firm. In addition, he has acted in a number of films and television shows, including Showman, Single Parents, and Insatiable. Bass competed on season 7 of Dancing with the Stars when he was teamed with swing dance champion Lacey Trimmer. They made it to the competition's final round and came in third place overall. In terms of his personal life, he revealed that he is gay in 2006. In January 2011, he began dating painter and actor Michael Turchin, and the two got engaged in September 2013. They tied the knot at the Park Plaza Hotel in Los Angeles on 20th of December 2014. Lance Loves Michael, the Lance Bass Wedding, which aired on 5th of February 2015, was filmed and televised as part of special E! Presentation. Bass and Turchin were the first gay couple to get married on cable television. Where is Lance Bass now? Currently, the singer is parenting his twins. He is also a fitness model and actor. He's also made a number of music videos and helped raise money for the Gay, Lesbian, and Straight Education Network. J.C. Chazet. Joshua Scott J.C. Chazet was born on 8th of August 1976. He is a singer, songwriter, dancer, record producer, and occasional actor. He began his career as a part of the cast of The Mickey Mouse Club before becoming famous as a member of NSYNC. Where is J.C. Chazet now? After the band disbanded and Justin's solo album Justify became a critical and commercial success, J.C. decided to go solo. Schizophrenic, his first and only solo album, was released in 2004. He continued to work as a songwriter and producer after stopping singing for a period. He has also appeared in several films and television shows. He is now dating Jennifer Hugh Young, an executive assistant at Broad & Castle LLP. In his personal life, the couple has been dating since 2018, but their personal lives are kept very private. Joey Fatone. Joseph Anthony Fatone Jr. was born on 28th of January 1977. He is a singer, dancer, actor, and television personality most recognized for his role as baritone singer in the boy band NSYNC. He finished second in ABC reality show Dancing with the Stars in 2007. In addition, he has hosted The Singing Bee in the United States and Australia, which aired on NBC in the United States. From 2010 through 2015, Fatone served as the announcer for the game show Family Feud. He previously hosted Rewrapped on Food Network, My Family Recipe Rocks, and The Price is Right Live. Fatone is married to his high school sweetheart, Kelly Baldwin. On 9th September 2004, the couple married at Ohika Castle on Long Island, New York, in a ceremony attended by all of his bandmates. Brianna Jolie, born 21st of March 2001, and Chloe Alexandria, born 11th of January 2010, are the couple's two daughters. Lance Bass, his best friend, is their godfather. Where is Joey Fatone now? He continued his career after quitting the band, focusing on reality shows. He has also appeared in several films and television shows. Why didn't NSYNC split up? They each opted to go it alone to allow for personal growth and time off. Despite the fact that the break was supposed to be short, the band never recorded or toured together again. Where is NSYNC now? Each of the members is focused on their own careers. They continue to make music and have dabbled in acting and business ventures. Are NSYNC members still friends? A lot has changed for the NSYNC members then and now. However, they're still excellent friends and are constantly in contact with one another. Who is the oldest member of NSYNC? Chris Kirkpatrick was the oldest member of the band. He's currently 50 years old as of May 2022. What does NSYNC stand for? The band received its name after Justin Timberlake's mother commented on how NSYNC the group's singing voices were. Individually, all the NSYNC members are still doing rather well. Despite the band disbanding, they remain one of the best bands of all time. They have also reconnected for special occasions over the years. For more videos, we invite you to subscribe to our YouTube channel celebrity.tn.